In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at my completed shop-built crane, which can lift heavy items all the way to the floor and onto your workshop table. I need to machine a bit of plate round, and I cut this out of rectangle hollow section. If I just back off here, I can probably show you. So I've got this piece in here, and the only thing that's going to hold this is friction. Now, I've had success doing this quite a bit, but however, that's usually with the small aluminium parts. All right, so I've just got it sandwiched in there. I'm going to put some load on it and spin it up, and hopefully it will hold. I really hate welding gal pipe. It's friggin' horrible. So I've got some inch by inch box steel here in the milling machine. I'm currently drilling quarter inch holes all the way through, and I'm spacing them out 3/4 inch, but well, look, it's actually 20 mil I'm spacing them out, because this is a metric mill, not imperial. But anyway, off we go. Now, I had these old pieces of square hollow section left over, and I'd actually forgotten about them. They were shoved in my welding trolley, so I pulled them out, and they were already shaped, you know, so fluked it, drilled a couple of holes, cleaned them up on the linisher, and I'm just running a weld along there now. I need to tap these two holes. They were drilled 5 millimeters, so they're going to be tapped M6 by 1 mil pitch. I've drilled both of them, they're 20 millimeters apart. I'm going to start the mill up now, turn it off and bring the quill down and let it auto feed in. So it quills up to speed, stop the motor and just gently pull it in like that, lock the quill. I can back this off now and the hole is done. This is the part that I've made that will, it's like it's a key, and that will allow this boom to slide in the groove that I made for it. Now, if I just take you over and show you, you can see the groove running along the arm, and that should slide in and out. my completed shop-built crane, which can lift heavy items all the way to the floor and onto your workshop table. When I grow up, I want to be a wood turner. It could be worse, I could be a plumber. Reminds me of a joke. Two plumbers, Peter and Steve, they pick up a lump of pipe, a little turd drops out the end. But they didn't know it was a turd. They said, "Hang on a minute, Peter." Steve said, and he bent over, he goes, "Hang on a minute." He smelled it, he goes, "Smells like shit." He tasted it, he goes, "It tastes like shit." He said, "Lucky we didn't step in it, mate." Can't get any dumber, gonna be a plumber. What are you doing in there? What are you doing in there?